Hello, ma'am. May I know your name and where do you stay?
I'm Vibha Sharma. I stay in Mayurvihar only.
Ma'am, what is your child's age?
My child is 8 years old.
So, what were you looking for him?
What
are you looking for?
Yeah, I'm looking for dance classes basically, especially for Kathak classes.
Okay. So, which all options did you consider?
I'm also an artist. So I lived in Kalapiyal society, it's artist society only. And Ruby is a Kathak dancer. Yeah, I know her from her husband only. Her husband is my colleague. So I know her from that side. So I talked to her that I want to start my Kathak classes from my daughter only. So she told me that I don't want to start fresh because my daughter is that time she is 2.5 years old. So she told me that you come after 3.5 years. So then I.
So which one did you choose finally and why?
I want to dance actually. Problem is this, I can't go for dance classes. I have gone for art classes like sculptor and painter and ceramic artist. So I want my daughter go this line. That's why I'm going for this Kathak classes.
Can you name the institute as well?
I have come directly Birju Maharaj Parampara.
Okay, so you finally chose Birju Maharaj Parampara. Can you tell us the reason as well?
Actually, I like the way of teaching. She is teaching. Secondly, I know that she has not started classes for money or anything else. She only want to, from my side, I think so that she wants to give all that you can say her parampara or jo bhi unko hai unki andar gun hai wo they want to give to children. That's why I have come.
So, based on your experience, tell us two more good things about Birju Maharaj Parampara.
Birju Maharaj Parampara, I think so. One, I have already told you that I like the way of teaching, what she is teaching. So, just my daughter came here 3.5. And when she came here, she didn't teach her. Only she asked her, come and sit in my lap. She only sits on her lap and she is only watching. But 1 year only she is watching she is teaching. And then after 1 year she taught her and then properly she had learned. That's why I have liked this.
So ma'am, on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to recommend Birju Maharaj Parampara to other parents?
I will give 4.5.
4.5?
Yeah. Okay. Because I can say all the advice parents, I don't know, because art-based parents only can realize that art is not a medium that you can learn within 1 month or within 1 year. Art is a medium that jitna aap sikhoge, utna aapke liye better. मतलब आपका पूरा लाइफ लॉन्ग आर्ट को सीख सकते हो. दैट इज नॉट अ एज लिमिट कि आपने एक साल में सीख लिया, यू कैन बिकम अ आर्टिस्ट और यू कैन बिकम अ कथक डांसर. फॉर दिस यू हैव टू गो ऑन एंड यू कैन लर्न लॉट्स ऑफ. मतलब आर्ट एक ऐसा मीडियम, आप सीखते रहो, सीखते ही रहोगे, कभी उसका एंड ही नहीं होगा. सो पेरेंट्स कैन नॉट आस्क द टीचर और दे शुड नॉट आस्क के कितना टाइम लगेगा सीखने में. दे हैव टू दे हैव सम पेशेंस ओनली कि अगर वो दे वॉन्ट कि हमारा बच्चा आगे जाके कुछ बन जाए, सो दे हैव टू.
Thank you, ma'am.